reference to the equipment, this is what a ball harness looks like with the ball out of it. There's too many bands attached together. Again, that's hooked up at the 8-foot level. All you do is take the ball, set it in there, slide it up the side of the ball. This is the adhesive material. Loop it over, lock it into place, and you're ready to go on your drills. And truthfully, you want to relax when you're doing this drill. Don't be real tight on this. And just move your shoulders, and you'll catch the ball. And the more you work on this, the quicker you'll get. I used to box, so I know that you can't be real tight and stay in a 6 or 8 round fight. You can just be relaxed as you work. If you decide you want the football receiver drill, it's important to know that when you go hook this thing together, the ball really doesn't fit in there real well if it's fully inflated. So let some air out of the ball, get the two cups in the end, over the end of the football, and then fill it back up. That'll make it nice and tight in here. We really use this well with receivers. This is really a great drill for wide receivers. Okay, this little drill works well for baseball, for hitting. What they do at Youngstown State University in the baseball program is to stretch the ball, stretch the band, and then swing down, and swing down. Turn it loose and grab it, stretch it, and catch it. Outstanding drill for reflexes for hitting.